to improve your health and your life on Dr. Oz. Tomorrow, he and our parent company, Hearst Television, are launching a new magazine to help you reach your goals. 4029's Kelly Johnson spoke with Dr. Oz today.
Hi, everybody. I am 4029 News Sunrise anchor Kelly Johnson, and here with us tonight is heart surgeon and talk show host Dr. Mehmet Oz. And Dr. Oz, tomorrow is a big day for you. It is the launch of The Good Life, a new magazine. Tell us, what is it about? Who is it designed for?
I'm very excited about the magazine. Let's talk about the title first. I call it The Good Life, not because it's about fast cars and lots of cash. I call it The Good Life because your life is defined by the people in it. And if those people are doing well, then you're living the good life. But it's not just about health. It's about finances. It's about style and design and foods, of course. And I especially make it cool to be able to rip out pages of the magazine and put it on the door you open most commonly in your house, which is your refrigerator door, of course, Kelly.
Is this something that's geared a lot perhaps toward women? Don't usually see pictures of men in bikinis on refrigerators. It's the women that typically do that. Is there
right.
stuff in here for the guys, too?
There's lots of material for the guys. I mean, like, health is a topic that women resonate to because they seem to appreciate the value of being healthy more than men do. But I want men to care about the good life as well.
Thank you so much for your time today. We're very much looking forward to your magazine. Again, that hits store shelves tomorrow. It's called The Good Life. And, of course, you can see his talk show every weekday right here on 4029 News at 4 o'clock, right before 4029 News at 5. I'm Kelly Johnson, sending it back to you.
Okay, Kelly, thank you. According to Dr. Oz, 6 of the top 10 causes of stress are money-related. That's why you'll see in Good Life a good portion